Hello, I'm Minh Ngoc Phạm. I'm from Vietnam and I've just been back to my country after a 6-week journey working at a project named Hina Nation in Sri Lanka. A project like from global community development from ICT.
We watch the ocean from miles away. The night's as young as us, so now.
So, talking a little bit about this project, which I spent 6 weeks with my own summer holiday for it. So, we were working on raising social awareness of Sri Lankan people on non-communicable disease and sexually transmitted disease. So how we did it in the last 6 weeks. So first we were being trained by the Sri Lankan doctors and Sri Lankan experts, and we have a lot of knowledges in the non-communicable disease and in sexually transmitted disease, and also the current situation of Sri Lanka. And after that, we go back and we make the presentations, we make workshops, we organize activities by our way in very young way. And we did it at the schools, at the universities.
Sri Lankan people really need to care about it because your country consumes more smokeless tobacco than any country in the area, except Madrid.
So like first when you heard about this project, I think maybe you will think about it, like your mindset will be like, okay, this project is only for medical students, so I must be medical student and maybe I'm a doctor or something like that, and I have a lot of previous experiences in medicine. That's the first one. The second one, you may think, okay, the people who attend this project must be really, really good at talking in front of people, doing presentations and love talking in front of people. And the third one, you may think, okay, so maybe a little bit boring because, you know, like you have to deal with medical knowledge, some things are very boring and not so interesting at all. So. Here's the truth. I mean, I'm an economics student. So first, when I had the interview with the OCP guy, he asked me, why you chose this project? Why did you kill a nation? Why not other projects? So I answered him, I just want to try something new. Something challenging. So I try something hard. And I want to make my summer holidays not just holiday, but like very useful and very meaningful. So I choose this project. You know, I don't have lots of experiences in medicine, and I don't have a lot of experiences in working with many international friends, but I didn't give up. And I tried to like ask whenever I can. That's the key. Ask whenever I can. Ask something I don't understand. Ask the new English course. Ask the new medical knowledge. At the same time, I research myself on the internet because I'm not as good as the other EPs who are studying about medicine, who are studying about pharmacy. So I have to learn. I have to work harder than them, and I use my economics knowledge as the biggest advantage. I made the presentation my way. I use the economic statistic and link the disease with the economic situation, funny facts, social belief, marketing trick, like a beverage company, fast food company. So and at the same time, I have other EP with the technique. I designed the project t-shirt, so I think somehow I'm useful with the project. I'm not so like new.
Which disease?
Cancer, diabetes, heart attack, stroke.
Excellent. Thank you.
Fireworks from miles away. They turn to stars above. They come to life.
The same if you are like studying about technologies, you're studying about art, you're studying about math or physics. If somehow you can attend this project, make it unique with your ability, with your knowledge, and make it like you never seen a health project before. And at the same time, you learn useful things, useful skills for yourself and for other people. So if you like doing presenting, you want to train yourself with the skill talking in front of people, so you should come to your nation, absolutely. But if you're not really good at talking in front of people and you want to improve it because you think that it's useful for you, you should also come to Hina Nation. The last thing, you may think is boring a little bit. No, completely wrong, because it's funny, it's a lot of fun. I have a lot of fun, a lot of interesting things and funny things. And come on, how can you be bored when you're surrounded by crazy people from all over the world who always dare to do the crazy things with you? This is a Buddhism country, and there are beautiful temples everywhere in this country. And once you come to Sri Lanka, you should really visit it. Even though Vietnam is also a Buddhism country, and we also have Buddhism in our country, it's very different. It's very unique here. And I found going to the temple and seeing Sri Lankan people doing their religion and their culture in very, very close distance is a very cool experience. And it's also a marvelous destination for traveling, with amazing beaches and excellent wildlife, very, very cute elephants and many other animals. And they are protected very well by Sri Lankan people. The Sri Lankan people really know how to live with the wildlife. And the last thing is that, okay, the excellent tea. Sri Lanka is very famous for tea, and you can find really, really good milk tea with very cheap price. And visiting tea field and taking beautiful photos is also a very cool experience about Sri Lankan people. They are very nice, very friendly, really, really friendly. And they can speak a little bit English, so don't worry. They can help you whenever you can, and they are very, very willing to help you and always smile with you. So it's good. And you will never feel lonely or like you're being completely stranger here, because people welcome you a lot. And about the ROC members and Isaac and Columbus, our local chapter, maybe because I'm the youngest person in the project, so I feel like, okay, I have a lot of older brothers and sisters who always take care of me, and every time I do crazy things, there'll be an OC member who just call me, okay, so far, come back, you can like fall down and you can die here, you can never come back to your country. And it was a little bit crazy, but like I want to say that they always take care of you. And I have a good buddy, and and he always replied my messages immediately, just in 1 or 2 seconds, every time I need his help. So you will never feel lonely and no one cares about you here and home, or maybe homesick. You don't have to worry about it. Finally, I think this is the life-changing experiences. Yeah, this is a very, very life-changing experience. Thanks Isaac, and thanks to Sri Lanka and Sri Lanka people. I now have many older sisters. I have many sisters and brothers and friends from all over the world. Now I can travel to many places in the world with free accommodation and free tour guide. They can take me to anywhere in their country, like to Czech Republic, to UK, to Egypt, Tunisia, Malaysia, Hong Kong, many, many places. They even give me the contact list with their name, their address, some messages to me, and their phone number, and I can call them whenever I go to their country and ask for their help, and they will welcome me anytime. So great. And second thing, you know, in only 6 weeks, but I believe that you will have more crazy experiences with me, like more than 18 previous years in my life. Like, for the first time, can you believe I do water rafting and jump out of the waterfall? I think my parents would go crazy when they know about it. And I was talking about safe sex in front of 200 guys who are all older than me, and I'm an Asian girl, so it's a little bit embarrassing and shy the first time, but I did it, and I did it good, I think. And for the first time I sang my national song by standing on a very, very crowded verse, and I did salsa for the first time. I'm a really good dancing. And this very funny thing, I was almost bitten by a dog, but my child just saved me. And crazy thing, provided that you dare to do it, and you gain a lot of funny and a lot of things that you will never forget in your life. And next, I think that you will have a new source of inspiration, many new sources of inspiration. Every person you meet, the VP, the OC member, the Sri Lankan people, the Hawks family, or like every place you went to, you learn something. You learn something new, you learn something meaningful, you compare it to your life, to your country, and you learn some new things. Always, every day, every time I learn the new things. And each of them will become a very, very good source of inspiration for you to be better every day and to keep studying every day. And very importantly, you will learn to have an open mind and a humble attitude. And after that, you dare to learn anytime, you dare to try new things, you dare to travel to meet new people, and you dare to deal with every sudden problem without panicking, because you know you like global citizen and you're ready for it. And last but not least, if you are doubting about yourself, you wondering who you are, who you want to be in the future, what you want to do in the next 10 years, you're so confused, what you're really good at, how can you contribute to the society, or like just like what makes you to stand out and to be different from other people. So you should really apply global community development project, a program, and you should really go to Sri Lanka, and you should really apply for Hidden Nation, because in this lovely country, in this lovely place, with this lovely people who always dare to help you and who accept what you really are, I believe that like me, like I did, you find out yourself. The true version of you. Okay, I mean, at first it's not really good. It's not the perfect one. When I found it, I'm a little bit disappointed because I have a lot of things to learn and I found out a lot of mistakes. I found out a lot of weakness, a lot of disadvantages about myself. But at the same time, I found out good things. My sincerity, the thing that people love about me. And after 6 weeks, I love it and I'm proud of it. I hope that after a project like me, after a journey like me, you all will be also clear about yourself and happy.
Turns the stars above and comes to life.